So they've followed me out from where they've been sheltering under those ash trees. And I heard another sheep moaning, not where they were. No, right. So I'm off to go, and you guessed it, pull a sheep out from a fence, somewhere in that fence line. So dark, I can't see where she is, and she's black, obviously. But we can only guess who it is. Oh, look, she pulled herself out just as I came down. Ebony, you're a pain in the arse. Ebony, screaming for help and then releasing yourself when I'm nearly with you. Very tedious.